Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Galaxy on the Nintendo Wii. And we shall be doing the last star that's available to us right now in Red Side Down Galaxy. Breaking the laws of gravity has a hidden star inside of this, but really you're not meant to know about it until later, or at least, you know, if you're observant, you would know about it pretty much right off the bat. The game can hint at it later though, I think. Well, it did hint at it to me, but I already had it, so... Okay, basically, if you've seen this pipe earlier, all you had to do is just kind of jump into it by doing a backflip. I get it. And otherwise, all you gotta do is break all these crates here, and you find that pipe there. And once we're done looking around all here, there's a 1-up in there if you really want it, but who really cares about it, to be honest. Okay, when you're here, you talk to this guy, and my Wii battery's still low. We have to break all the boxes for him, and if you say sure, he'll bestow upon you the ability to come fire Mario for this 20-second period of time. Okay, you gotta break all these boxes in 20 seconds, so just start throwing fireballs instead of boxes like I'm doing. And wait, you know, in such a way that they're all lined up with each other. And you can break all of them in this set row here. Like that. You have more than enough time to do it, maybe only a couple of seconds more, but it's still more than enough. And it gives us a power star. Believe it or not, that's pretty much it for the star. And right now, that's all the stars we can get in World 1. For now. Anyway, we will have to come back here and get more stars. But, for now, that's all we can get. So, for the time being, we have 11 stars. And the galaxy is complete, apparently. And the game has been saved. And we'll be moving on to the Bowser Lair section in the next video. And that's all for now, so thanks for watching and goodbye.